Welcome to the F Word, and in case you're wondering what the F stands for, it's food, of course.
A lot of people get a little bit worried about venison because they think it's sort of very gamey and very strong, but it's not.
Salt, pepper, hot pan, olive oil, seal. Butter. Based. Butter paper.
It protects the venison. Keeps it really nice and moist. Nothing's drying out. They are the perfect chef's blanket.
Hot oven, 8 minutes. Red wine, chocolate sauce. Pancetta, shallot, garlic.
Be quite generous to the black peppercorns because we need to wake the sauce up a bit.
Thyme, bay leaf. 350 mils, red wine.
The red wine gives it body, texture, and a real nice depth of flavour.
Reduce. 350 mils, brown chicken stock. Reduce.
Quite beautiful.
Sieve.
Then a little dash of raspberry vinegar.
Dark chocolate.
Delicious sauce. Don't slice it too thin. Slightly pink in the centre.
Loin of venison with red wine chocolate sauce. Done.